Good evening to you, to the ladies and gentlemen, for coming to tonight's matchup between Brockton High School and Dartmouth High School. And now for your starting lineups. Number 19, midfielder Captain Dylan Serna. Number 22, defenseman Captain Timothy Hawk. Number 87, goalkeeper Captain Owen Ribeiro. Number 2, defenseman Shane Ross. Rose. Number 3, midfielder Mitchell Taradash. Number 4, forward Ryan Sullivan. Number 8, midfielder Joshua Pampengil. Number 9, defenseman Cam Lawton. Number 10, defenseman Trevor Schwartzman. Number 11, forward Cody Santo. Number 17, forward Connor Wilden. And head coach of Dartmouth High School, Josh Silva. Now for the starting lineup for Brockton High School. 00, captain, senior goalkeeper, Seth Anderson. Number 7, senior midfielder, captain, Esteban Gomes. Number 10, senior forward, captain, Edson Lopes. Number 2, senior defender, Leandro Barros. Number 4, senior defender, Paolo Romalo. Number 5, junior defender, Luis Spinola. Number 11, senior forward, Leandro Teixeira. Number 13, junior midfielder, Jalen DeRosa. Number 15, junior midfielder, Kyle Vera. Number 16, sophomore midfielder, Joel Arsenal. And number 24, junior defender, Junior Xavier. Head coach of Brockton High School, Hermito Furtado. Now, if everybody could please rise and face the flag for the playing of our national anthem.
We welcome you to Marciano Stadium in Brockton for the boys' soccer match between the Dartmouth Indians and the Brockton Boxers. Brockton checks into this matchup. Hey, Mike. Hey, Mike. Am I? Brockton checks into this match at 4-4-3, as Dartmouth is 3-4-1.
Thank you.
Some of the things to expect for in this matchup is Leandro Teixeira, the senior forward, led Brockton in scoring last year with 30 goals. He's looking for another good one tonight. Here's Dartmouth on the pitch. A nice kick. That'll be a Dartmouth goal kick. Excuse me, Brockton goal kick. Excuse me. Nice passing by Brockton. Paulo Romalo on back to the defender. Leandro Barros. Dartmouth on the attack. Nice tackle. That would be a Dartmouth throw-in. Here's Mitchell Teradash. Foul on the field. Corralled by South Anderson. Barros. Leandro Teixeira on the attack. Goal, Brockton. Goal for Brockton. Leandro Teixeira. Nice one by Teixeira. Brockton's on the board early with about 36 minutes to play in the first half.
Brockton goal scored in the 37th minute of the first half by number 11, Leandro Teixeira.
Dartmouth will try to counter this goal.
Mm-hmm.
Brockton throwing. Joel Arsenal. Romalo. Back to Arsenal. Here's DeRosa. DeRosa. Cleared out by Dartmouth. Arsenal dribbling a bit. Estevan Gomes. That'll be a Dartmouth goal kick. Cleared out by Anderson. Robalo. Nice tackle by Brockton. Here's Arsenal. Cleared out. Teixeira. A 1-0 lead for Brockton with about 33 minutes to go in the first half. Teixeira. Kick by Teixeira. Goal for Teixeira. Another goal for Teixeira. Leandro Teixeira with his second goal of the game. And Brockton is running away with this one a bit.
Timeout
early.
Called on field by Dartmouth. Brockton scored in the 33rd minute of the first half by number 11, Leandro Teixeira.
Brockton feeling comfortable with this 2-0 lead. It is a temporary afternoon here in Brockton. Only 72 degrees with no wind chill. Typical Massachusetts fall day. Dartmouth on the sack. Stolen by Gomes. Nice clear by Junior Xavier. It will be a throw-in. By Brockton.
Vieira. Leandro Barros. Battling a bit. Back to Estevan Gomes. Joel Arsenal. That's Kale Vieira. Stopped by the goalkeeper. A header. Cleared out by Brockman a bit. A throw in for Dartmouth.
Dartmouth substitution, number 14, Joseph Paiva.
Joseph Paiva steps into the game, midfielder. A junior. Barton steps into this game with 15 seniors, 15 upperclassmen. Here's Edson Lopes with the long kick, intended for K.O. Vieira. Throw in. Here's Teixeira. A corner kick is upcoming. Brogdon with the opportunity to score their third goal with about 23 minutes to play in the first half. Here's the corner, headed out by Dartmouth. Here's Brockton on the attack. A big boot by Junior Xavier. He's full of himself right now. Expected a more moderate kick for the goal. Excuse me, 27 minutes left in the first half, excuse me. Seth Anderson on the boot. Leonardo Teixeira. There's Kale Vieira. But they're looking for an equalizer. Arsenal falls to the ground. A free kick coming up for Edson Lopes.
Oh, nice.
Scored by Brockton. Jalen DeRosa with the goal. His first of the game. And Brockton with a 3-0 lead. Dartmouth needs to come back in this one. They're in quite a bit of hole.
Brockton goal scored in the 23rd minute of the first half by number 13, Jalen DeRosa.
Esteban Gomes. Headed out by Dartmouth. Paulo Romalo tries to clear it out a bit. Here's Dartmouth on the attack. Was just Steven? All right. Steven. Brockton on the attack. Teixeira. Missed out. A nice shot on goal by Edson Lopes, though. Junior Xavier, Leandro Barros, here's Dartmouth on the attack, offensive attack, corralled by Seth Anderson. Nice attack by Brockton. A nice pass by Teixeira. Cleared out by Dartmouth. A throw in coming in for Brockton. Brockton ranked 72nd in the state of Massachusetts. looking to climb that record a bit after today. Here's Joe Larson out. Ooh. It was a nice one by Jalen DeRosa. That one booted into the stands by Junior Xavier. Here's the header. Now here's Teixeira. Ooh, a nice move by Jalen DeRosa. Here's Arson though. A foul on the play by Brockton. Seth Anderson, Paolo Romalo, thrown by quick throwing by Dartmouth. Handball on the play. Brockton has 22 goals scored in the season, including today. Nice one by Barros. Another throw in for Diamond. A nice catch by Seth Anderson. Arsenal. Quick passing by Brockton. Kaya Vieira on the left end. Arsenal looking for an equalizer, but it doesn't work.
Oh,
throw-in for Dartmouth.
Dartmouth substitution, number 4, Ryan Sullivan. Number 7, Ryutu Nakayama.
Ryutu Nakayama checks into the game. A midfielder. Another throw in for Dartmouth. Jalarsson out. Brockton on the offensive end. Paulo Romalo. Steven Gomes. Arsenal. A bit tic-tacky play on the field. Here's Teixeira. Falls. A shot on goal for Brockton, but no goal. We check in with about 14 minutes to play in the first half. 14 minutes left.
Brockton substitution, number 9, Tyleson Gomes. Number 20, Eric Brito.
Eric Brito checks into the game. Brockton on attack. Brockton wishing they could have had a fourth one there. Barros, Junior Xavier, back to Barros, Eric Brito. Leandro Teixeira. Foul on the play against Dartmouth. A nice one. Tyleson going. A nice pass. It'll be Dartmouth ball.
Dartmouth substitution, number 15, Jack Sullivan. Number 20, Jonathan Oliver.
Jack Sullivan checks in the game. Number 15. Big one. Ooh. Kaya Vieira took a hard hit. Gets back up and walking though. Seems all right. Owen Ribeiro and Kaya Vieira got a bit of a collision. Number 20, Brito. Tic-tacky play on the field. A little sportsmanship being shown. A kick coming up for Dartmouth.
Dartmouth injury substitution number 12, Noah Rosa.
Noah Rosa checks in the game for Dartmouth. An injury timeout on the field. We have an injury timeout. 10 minutes left in the first half. Boxers with a 3-0 lead on Dartmouth. Rockdale with a comfortable lead. Leandro Teixeira with a couple goals.
Brockton, the injury substitution, number 23, Cleve Honore.
Cleve Honore checks into the game. Back to action. Teixeira. Sure. Ooh. A Dartmouth player to go. Rough one around the head area. Throw one by Brockton. A long kick. A Dartmouth goal kick.
Somebody missed before me. No, no, me era quarta, era Victor. Me era o último Victor que era
o Brockton throwing. Good passing by Brockton. Excellent passing. Excellent passing. But Brockton a bit too slow. Dartmouth on the offensive attack. Pass to the left side. Loses control of the ball.
Dartmouth substitution number 8, Joshua Panagil.
Joshua
Panagil. Substitution number 6, Felipe Pinto.
Joshua Panagio checks into the game for Dartmouth, and Felipe Pinto checks in for Brockton. Panagio, number 8, and Pinto, number 6 for Brockton. Teixeira. Ooh. Is number 20 for Brockton. Takes a licking from the Dartmouth defender. And Ribeiro with many goal kicks in this game. As Brockton is just attacking and attacking. The Dartmouth offense just failed to capitalize. Brockton on another attack. Loose ball. Free kick coming up for Dartmouth as there was a foul on the play. Here's the kick. Corner for Dartmouth. They really need it. Dartmouth player unable to get it, and it'll be a goal kick for Brockton.
Dartmouth substitution number 11, Cody Santo.
Forward Cody Santo comes in the game for Dartmouth, number 11. Number 17. And Dartmouth unable to get their passes straight. Seth Anderson will collect his thoughts a bit and get this one out of here. Teixeira. Minutes left to go in the first half. Brockton leading comfortably.
Official time will be kept on the field.
Ooh. Foul from Jalen DeRosa. Headed by Brockton. A Dartmouth throw in. A fair showing here in Brockton High. A good amount of fans here in Marciano Stadium enjoying this one, enjoying a Brockton lead. Joe Barrows. Number 13. Dartmouth throwing. A throw in for Brockton in Dartmouth's territory. Dartmouth looking for their fourth goal. Brockton looking for their fourth goal of the game. Teixeira. Seth Anderson. Back to Seth Anderson. He boots it. Number 11 for Dartmouth. And that is the end of the first half. The Brockton Boxers 3, Dartmouth Indians 0. As Brockton dominates the time of possession of the ball. We'll see you after these messages.
I see you mobbing over her. Let's go. Let's mob. Let's crawl. Let's crawl. Let's crawl.
Green hat. Red hat. Oops. Red shirt. Blue shirt. Yellow shirt. Oops. Pants, red pants, green pants. Oops.
I see you mobbing over her. Let's go. Let's mob. Let's crawl. Let's crawl. Let's crawl.
Quick reminder to the fans, the snack bar is open across the field from us. You guys want to go?
We welcome you back to Marciano Stadium. Brockton with a 3-0 lead. Couple goals by Leandro Barbosa. Stephen Gomes. Brockton in black and Dartmouth in white. Stephen Gomes dribbling a bit by himself. Good passing by Brockton. Edson Lopes loses control of the ball. The team switch sides. Romalo, Junior Xavier, cleared up by Seth Anderson.
Thank you.
Here's Romalo. Brockton on the attack. Ooh. Corral by the Dartmouth goalkeeper. Brockton's 4-4-3 as Dartmouth 3-4-1. Both of these teams trying to fight out of their record stride and be on more of the positive end. About 36 minutes left to play in the game. And Dartmouth stepped up their coverage a bit more on Brockton territory. A foul against Brockton. A bit too much. As the Dartmouth player kind of a little unhappy about that. Paolo Romalo on the kick. Stevie Gomes. Approximately 33 minutes left in the game. Brockton looks to add to their goal scoring as Dartmouth is still looking for their first goal. I'm
Romalo has been very active in this game, very active in the second half. Ooh. Tensions get out of hand a bit. Etienne Lopes, the captain, looking for it, and it'll be a foul against Brown. We have a wounded player on the field, and it is, I believe, round of applause for Steven Gomes. Gets whacked a bit. Looking a bit better. Running pretty fine. Ooh. Dartmouth on attack, but it would have been an offside against Dartmouth. So the Dartmouth player slows up a bit. And Brockton player seems to be taking a tumble this second half. Felipe Pinto injured. Dartmouth sort of stepping up their physicality a bit. And a free kick for Brockton. It's a nice one, but not quite much of a good one.
Thank you.
to share all alone for Brockton. Dartmouth throwing.
Dartmouth substitution number 18, John Carrero.
John Carrero checks into the game. Midfielder. Number 18, John Carrero, is a junior from Dartmouth. Brockton controlling the tempo. A quick defense attack by Dartmouth. Ooh. Another missed opportunity for Brockton. Looking to extend their lead. Eric Brito just wasn't on the right connection.
Dartmouth substitution, number 14, Joseph Paiva.
Number 14, Joseph Paiva checks in for Dartmouth. A 3-0 lead for Brockton with about 20 minutes to play.
Dartmouth substitution, number 8, Joshua Pananigo.
Joshua Panaggio checks into the game for Dartmouth, number 8. Brockton.
Brockton substitution, number 8, Derek Brito. Number 13, Jalen DeRosa.
Number 8, Derek Brito checks in, and also Jalen DeRosa, number 13. Jalen DeRosa, a starter. I believe he had a goal already tonight.
Thank you.
Preston Lopes. And, ooh, cleared out by Dartmouth. Another throw-in coming up for Brockton. DeRosa on the equalizer. Ooh, a bit too high for his teammates. Number 17 for Dartmouth. Paolo Romalo. Here's Luis Spinola. Going Dartmouth's way. The Indians stepped up their game for the second half, but slacking a bit as Brockton sort of took over the possession arrow a bit late in the second half. A nice pass. And it's a bit too much for Edson Lopes.
Dartmouth substitution, number 11, Cody Santo. Dartmouth substitution, number 20, Jonathan Oliver.
The starters checking back in for Dartmouth, number 11, Cody Santo, and number 22, Timothy Hawk.
Brockton substitution, number 12, Kevin Diaz, number 16, Joel Arsenal.
Kevin Diaz and Joel Arsenal check back in for Brockton. Kevin Diaz in the number 12 kit and Arsenal in 16.
Brockton substitution, number 25, Vanilton Xavier.
Also number 25, Vanilton Xavier. For Brockton. About 18 to play on a cool Brockton night. A throw in. Ooh. Goalkeeper Owen Ribeiro has been playing a pretty good game. Prevented a lot of Brockton goals lately. Potential Brockton goals, actually. Is Brockton on the attack? Ooh. A trip. Arsenal falls to the ground. Ooh. a boxer throw-in. Brockton has been pushing their possession, looking for their fourth goal. Romalo clears it out a bit. Number 17 on the throw-in. Cleared out by Brockton. That's in Lopes on the dribble. Keeping his dribble alive. Good defense by Dartmouth. Thrown in by DeRosa. Back to DeRosa. About 14 minutes to play here in Marciano Stadium. The Boxers 3, the Indians 0. Leandro Teixeira with 2 goals for Brockton. Heavy kick by Owen Ribeiro prevents Edson Lopes goal. Ooh, nice tackle. There have been no cards issued tonight as the teams are playing a little clean. No penalty kicks either. Free kick by number 17 of Dartmouth. Thank you.
arsenal. Another foul on the play. Here's a free kick by Brockton. A chip. Headed. Brockton with many shots on goal in this one.
Dartmouth substitution number 3, Mitchell Tartadash. Number 4, Ryan Sullivan.
Number 3, Mitchell Tartadash comes in for Dartmouth. A midfielder. Ramallo's down on the floor on that field turf. These Brockton players are kind of feeling it tonight. As the Indians sort of stepped up their defense.
Injury timeout.
These injury timeouts have been a little sad to see for Brockton. About 10 to play here in Brockton. Yeah, again, no cards issued tonight, but another wounded Brockton player.
Brockton substitution, number 22, Keon Andrade. Number 17, Lucas Fernandez.
Number 22, Keon Andre checks in for Brockton for number 17, Lucas Fernandez. And the Indians are just playing a little bit gritty. Captain Stephen Gomes sort of trying to recover a bit. Took a hard hit.
Throw in for Dartmouth. Brockton on the offensive face. Stephen Gomes. Seth Anderson. Romalo. Ooh. It's going the boxer's way. We have about 8 to play here in Marciano Stadium. Joel Arsenal. Stephen Gomes. Excuse me, Lucas Fernandez. Unable to connect. The Indians are trapping Brockton a bit on the defensive end. Not allowing them to get a single pass off. There's a kick. Another missed opportunity for Brockton. Some of these Brockton players are going to be feeling themselves that night.
Knowing substitution number 8, Joshua Panagiu.
Knowing they could have had at least probably about 8 goals in this one instead of 3. As number 8, Joshua Panagiu checks back in for Dartmouth. Indians sort of figured Brockton out a bit in this one. Sort of stepped up the defense, rushing every time a Brockton player has the ball. Lucas Fernandez. Bit of a tangle on the field. About 5 here to play.
Mr.
Ooh, slide tackle. The boxer goalkeeper stops another Indians attack. Allowed zero goals in this one, Seth Anderson. Playing a great game, trying to hold on to the shutout. Another missed opportunity for Brockton. They're playing their best, but they just can't keep up with the net a bit.
Dartmouth substitution, number 7, Yotu Akayama, number 18, John Carrero.
Number 7, Ryotu Nakayama checks in to the game. Midfielder for Dartmouth. Corner kick coming up for Brockton. Here's the boot. Free kick for the Indians. After the Indian player slipped a bit.
Official time will be kept on the field.
Corner kick coming up for the Indians. There's a missed opportunity. Dartmouth looking for this one. The ball will be going the other way. An array of moves by DeRosa. And it's a goal score for Brockton. The fourth goal scored for Brockton. Brockton scored another goal.
Brockton goal scored in the second minute of the second half by number 9, Tyelson Gomes.
That was Tyelson Gomes, actually, the senior forward.
And that is score, Brockton 4, Dartmouth 0.
And that is the final pitch here in Marciano Stadium. Brockton 4, Dartmouth 0. We thank you for watching, and special thanks to our producers. And have a good night, everyone. Vamos lá.